we have been in the right place, focusing on Jesus, hearing from him in prayer and worship. May we always keep our hearts and minds turned towards him as we love and serve him now and always. And may the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit be with you, with those you love and with those you sometimes struggle to love, now and always. Amen.